Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Lesson number 23, Conjunctions. Let's get started. Which of these words can be used in pairs? Form pairs and write them. Thread, chair, bread, dance, fork, knife, table, butter, needle, song. The answer is needle and thread, table and chair, bread and butter, fork and knife, song and dance. Did you notice that the pairs are formed by using a particular word? Yes. So what are conjunctions? Conjunctions are words that join other words, phrases or clauses. In this lesson, we are going to learn only few conjunctions. They are and, but, or, because, if, unless, so, therefore. If, unless. These conjunctions show condition. Example: she should send in her application. She will get the scholarship. If she sends in her application, she will get the scholarship. Unless she sends in her application, she will not get the scholarship. Next conjunction is so. This conjunction shows result. Example: whoever says so is a liar. Therefore, this conjunction is used to show cause and effect. Example: the rabbit fooled the foolish lion. Therefore, all the animals praised him. Let's begin the exercise. Exercise A. Fill in the blanks with the correct conjunctions. First, omitted. Second, I would love a cup of tea - coffee right now. The answer is or. I would love a cup of tea or coffee right now. Third, - it rains tomorrow, the match will not take place. The answer is if it rains tomorrow, the match will not take place. Fourth, this book is on sale in the store - not online. The answer is this book is on sale in the store but not online. Fifth, omitted. Sixth, Thomas didn't know if he would fail - pass. The answer is Thomas didn't know if he would fail or pass. Seventh, Srushti's voice was hoarse - she was shouting all night. The answer is Srushti's voice was hoarse because she was shouting all night. Eighth, Sangeeta likes chicken - not fish. The answer is Sangeeta likes chicken but not fish. 9th. Dash Yani practices the piano. She cannot perform at the recital. The answer is, unless Yani practices the piano, she cannot perform at the recital. 10th, omitted. Children, write this exercise in your notebook. Fill in the blanks with the correct conjunctions. First, I have two goldfish dash a cat. The answer is, I have two goldfish and a cat. Second, I tried to hit the nail dash hit my thumb. The answer is, I tried to hit the nail but hit my thumb. Third, you can have an ice cream dash a brownie. The answer is, you can have an ice cream or a brownie. Fourth, she goes to the tennis club dash she likes to play tennis. The answer is, she goes to the tennis club because she likes to play tennis. Fifth, he reads magazines dash he doesn't like to read books. The answer is, he reads magazines but he doesn't like to read books. Sixth, I am getting good grades dash I study every day. The answer is, I am getting good grades because I study every day. Seventh, you will not succeed dash you work hard. The answer is, you will not succeed unless you work hard. Eighth, Rakesh is poor dash he will never steal money. The answer is, Rakesh is poor but he will never steal money. Ninth, I will eat a pastry dash a bun. The answer is, I will eat a pastry or a bun. 10th, I want to eat some bread dash butter. Answer is, I want to eat some bread and butter. 11th, here is a spoon dash a fork for you. The answer is, here is a spoon and a fork for you. 12th, she ran fast dash she did not win the race. The answer is, she ran fast but she did not win the race. 13th, I enjoy ice cream dash it is cold. Answer, I enjoy ice cream because it is cold. 14th, I like to eat chocolates dash they are sweet. Answer, I like to eat chocolates because they are sweet. 15th, dash she sends in her application, she will get the scholarship. The answer is, if she sends in her application, she will get the scholarship. 16th, the cap seller wanted his caps dash he threw his cap down on the ground. The answer is, the cap seller wanted his caps, so he threw his cap down on the ground. 17th, he worked hard dash he got promotion. The answer is, he worked hard therefore he got promotion. 18th. John is weak in mathematics. Dash, he hired a tutor. The answer is, John is weak in mathematics, so he hired a tutor. 19th. I got there early. Dash, I was first in the line. The answer is, I got there early, therefore I was first in the line. 20. You will not succeed, dash, you work hard. The answer is, you will not succeed unless you work hard.